What's his story?
He's a Bloom whistleblower, or a cyber terrorist. Depends on who you ask. Delivered his message by blacking out most of New York State.
I remember that. 2003. Not just New York, that was most of the Northeast. Killed a couple of people.
He killed 11 people. They called it a software error.
What the hell was his message?
Kenney was trying to warn everyone. He didn't trust the people inside Bloom. But I don't think he expected anyone to die. Now he's in hiding.
And we're about to find him.
The place you're going is the very end point of Raymond's last signal. Hackers hide their locations by routing their packets through botnets.
Yeah, it's a good trick. I've tried it myself. He's probably bounced his signal all across the globe.
We'll have a problem if that signal ends in China or some faraway country.
No, he's here. I don't care if he's gone off the grid. If this is Kenny's ex-Bloom, something tells me he wants to stay close to the action.
Maybe. But if he really was in Chicago, why has he been so quiet? He's not the kind of guy to just sit back and watch.
You said he killed those people. Must be a pretty price on his head. Good reason to stay underground.
Aiden, we might have a problem. I'm thinking up a lot of chatter about Rem and Kenny.
That's strange timing. You said this guy's been dark for a year.
I think we might have alerted someone when I find Rem and signal.
So we'll have company waiting for us. All right.
Sending someone out. A tech guy, I guess. I think they want something from the computer.
Be on the lookout.
This is a lame contract. We better not get screwed on payment. I'm still getting my rate.
This place is a dump. Looks like no one's been here in months.
Keep alert.
Someone's on to us, Clara. Let's make this quick. What am I looking for?
Connect me to the computer. I'll run a search from the bunker.
Wow. Old school shit. No wonder good cops can't shut the club down.